Hello everyone, welcome to TechLeopard channel, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to change the Microsoft account in your Windows 10 computer. So what I need to do first is go to Start and then click on Settings. Now from here click on Accounts. Now here you can see that this is the Microsoft account that I'm currently using, and in order to change it, what I need to do is click on sign in with a local account instead, and then I can enter a new Microsoft account. So let's click on it and then click on next. Now you need to enter your current PIN number. Now in here you need to type in a username, new password, and then confirm the password and enter the password hint for your local account. So I'm just going to quickly do that, and once you have done that, click on next. And then click on sign out and finish, and this will sign you out of Windows. Now you need to sign back in with the password you have just created. Now once you sign in, what you need to do is go to Start again and then Settings, and then go to Accounts again. And as you can see here, we don't have any Microsoft account here at this moment. And now we can click on sign in with a Microsoft account and enter our new Microsoft account. So I'm just going to type in the new Microsoft account and then click on next. Now type in your Microsoft account password and then click on sign in. Now you need to enter your current Windows password and then click on next again. And we have successfully changed the Microsoft account. Now we need to click on next. And then we need to create a PIN number. Now this PIN number is for logging into your Windows computer. And as you can see here, the new email address or the new Microsoft account is showing up in here, and we are done. And that's it for today. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in the next one.